We're going to be looking at some different ways you can say thank you or you're welcome. The first way we're going to look at is where you can add emphasis to your welcome by adding the word very. For example, if somebody helped you with the dishes and said, thank you so much for helping with the dishes, you could say, you're very welcome. Number two, no worries. This is a very casual one. For example, if somebody said, thank you so much for helping me remember to close the gate, you could say, no worries. Number three, where you put emphasis on the word. This is where you think somebody should be thanked rather than them thanking you. For example, if they said, thank you so much for coming with me to the game, you could answer, no, thank you. And here we put emphasis on the word you to make the thanks for them. Number four, no problem. Somebody would thank you for doing something and you say, no problem. An example, thank you so much for washing the car for me. It's a pleasure, no problem. Number five is using, I know you'd do the same for me. For example, if somebody said, thank you so much for helping me out at the game yesterday, you could say, I know you'd do the same for me. Number six is more formal. It's my pleasure, or it's a pleasure, or my pleasure. For example, if somebody said, thank you so much for unpacking the dishwasher for me, you could say, it's a pleasure, or my pleasure. Number seven, it's the least I could do. This is where somebody's been really nice to you and you'd like to reciprocate, and it's no problem to do that. So for example, if they said, gee, I really appreciate what you did for me on Saturday, you could answer, it's the least I could do. Number eight, anytime. For example, if you'd helped somebody look after their children and they wanted to reciprocate and they said, thank you so much, I really appreciate that you looked after my children yesterday, you would say, anytime. Number nine, sure. You hardly hear this in Britain, but you'd hear it in America, you'd hear it in South Africa, in New Zealand and Australia. For example, I really appreciate you coming down to the store and picking up those heavy parcels with me. Sure. Number 10, I'm happy to help. You'd use this with somebody that's been really helpful to you. Here's an example. Thank you so much for helping me at the fundraiser yesterday, Mitch. That's a pleasure. I'm happy to help. Number 11, you got it. For example, John, thank you so much for helping with my presentation at yesterday. It really put me in a good light with the boss. You got it, Jim. So there we have lots of different ways of saying you're welcome. If you like this video, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of new videos that I'm making for next lessons. Like this video and I'll see you soon.